Okay, there's Hans. Now I've got to get the Hollywood sign behind him. There it is right there. Okay, that's proof that Hans and Julia were in Hollywood. Okay, go ahead. I have interesting characters in the background. Those are movie stars that just went by. And back to Hollywood. Okay. Here we are. Okay, I need to get you in there. Here we are in Hollywood, and behind us is an elephant on a column. Okay, got it. Thanks. And these are all people getting pictures also. And they're all looking at the Hollywood sign. It's Hans and Julia in Alvera Street, the historic street in Los Angeles. They're practicing their Spanish before they go to Mexico here in Los Angeles, California.
That's so much.
You can move because this is a video. Oh. Okay, not too many.
Just a little bit.
I'll take one with your camera too, so you can have one for you. This is my little camera.
One minute, please.
And then I have yours right here, sir. Since it's your first time here, I said it's your first time with crabs.
My first time with crabs. Oh no, okay. Let's be crabby or not be crabby.
It says don't work.
my first time with crabs. That's fun. Okay, it says right there, I came at
all the way.
I came all the way from Germany just for something, for this bib, for this bib.
For this bib.
I came all the way from Germany just for this bib.
For this bib, means?
For, yes, for this,
this
bib.
Bib.
Okay.
Good. Can I say anything?
Yeah, yours says catch of the day. Okay, that's a rally.
Nice too. You saw it?
So this is what she ordered.
Okay, here's the KJ. I'm gonna go grab one big plate for you guys. Okay,
okay? Thank you, thank you. Wow. Wow.
Here's some butter.
Thank you.
And some coleslaw.
Yeah, thank you.
Here you go, and I'll be right back with lemon and another plate, okay?
Okay, we're having breakfast at Schooner or Later in the city of Long Beach with Julia Becker and Hans. Dieter, and then how you say the last name? It's an H. Who's spelled?
Right, that's right.
You did it good. You did a good job with it.
A little bit.
My father was 18. He went down all to the center of Germany, and he worked at the in the Ruhrgebiet.
Well, that's
in the mines for the coal.
The chalk. When they go into the mines and they get out, you say chalk? Chalk?
Yeah.
He worked down under
the black gold.
Yeah. That's bad for the lungs.
Yes.
Because the coal miners here, they have coal miners' lungs, which is a bad disease that they get after breathing in the coal dust.
I love you, either way. Okay,
Julia is comparing her cover with Hans' cover on her head. But it's okay for Julia to wear it, but
yes,
it's
it
not...
Yes, it looks female.
It looks female, okay.
Yes,
it's okay.
But I think
okay.
It looks... like a macho thing for a guy too.
It's looking good. It's looking that I have yeah. Lots of hair.
I think so. Yes. You're covering up all your hair to protect it.
Protect my hair.
Yeah, it'll fly all over.
Yes. All my hair is flying in my face.
You're funny.
Yeah,
guy.
That'll keep it from flying in your face. Yes. Okay, so there you have it, folks. That's why he wears the bandana cover over his head. Oh, because it's a motor for a cycle?
No, well, it's you know, everybody has those big ones. There's no small ones. And then every other country, they're allowed to have small ones for
right.
Motorbikes.
Oh, okay.
And so the smaller you get this, the cooler you are.
Yes.
And they don't like the big ones. I don't care.
Well, the police like the big ones because they can see.